Cuttlefish are not fish at all. They are marine mollusks. With their highly developed central nervous system, these cephalopods are among the most intelligent invertebrates. There are more than 100 species of cuttlefish. They are primarily found in coastal waters near Asia, Europe, Africa, and Australia. They are typically bottom dwellers that live near the seafloor in the shallow waters of continental shelves. However, some species may reach depths of around 2,000 feet deep. Some migrate in response to temperature changes. They have a unique internal shell called the cuttle bone that is used to control buoyancy. The calcareous cuttle bone is often found washed up on beaches. Cuttlefish grow quickly and are very active. Their skirt-like fin undulates to create slow swimming or hovering movements. Their cuttle bone contains thin chambers. These chambers contain gas that compensates for the weight of the animal's tissues, keeping the cuttlefish neutrally buoyant so that it neither sinks nor floats. Their copper-based blood is pumped by three separate hearts. Two hearts pump blood to their gills, and the third heart pumps blood to the rest of their body. Eight arms covered with suckers surround their parrot-like beak. They use their beak to feed and to crack open hard shells. They also have two highly specialized tentacles that are usually stored in pouches below their eyes. The tentacles can shoot out quickly to grab prey. They feed on mollusks, worms, small fish, and crustaceans. They may even eat other cuttlefish. Cuttlefish are thought to have strong individual food preferences. Their radula helps them tear food to pieces. To find prey, they rely on their excellent eyesight and their special lateral line located along their arms and head. The line is made up of thousands of hair cells that are sensitive to water movement. This allows them to detect the tiniest movements of their prey. Like other cephalopods, cuttlefish can shoot out ink to confuse and escape predators. Adult cuttlefish display some of the most complex signaling patterns known in the animal kingdom. They use their color-changing ability to display their mood, confuse prey, camouflage themselves from predators like sharks and dolphins, and to communicate with other cuttlefish. They can even change their skin's texture. Specialized cells called chromatophores act together with other specialized cells like leucophores and iridophores to generate an array of patterns and textures. Chromatophores are pigment cells that can expand and contract in response to the activity of motor neurons. The chromatophores are densely packed on the surface of their skin. Different chromatophores contain different color pigments, allowing a variety of color combinations and patterns. Cuttlefish sometimes lure a prey by putting on a show of color. Their colors move so fast that they confuse and hypnotize their prey, allowing the cuttlefish to easily grab the unfortunate animal. They can even create two different patterns at the same time, one on each side of their body. The flamboyant cuttlefish can walk along the seafloor and produce traveling wave displays. The smallest cuttlefish only reach an inch long. The largest known cuttlefish is the Australian giant cuttlefish, with a mantle length of up to 20 inches. They are the only cuttlefish species that forms large spawning aggregations. In these aggregations, on average, four males will fight to mate with one female. Smaller males will even pretend to be egg-laying females in order to sneak past the larger males and get close enough to mate with the real females. Cuttlefish lay relatively few large grape-like eggs. The eggs are attached to hard substrates. Some species camouflage the eggs by depositing a coating of ink, making them dark and hard to see. They usually live between 18 and 24 months. Cuttlefish are frequently caught as a bycatch of other fisheries, but in some areas they are specifically fished. They are marketed fresh, frozen, canned, and dried. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.